水仙花是春天才长出来开的花，它开花的时候呢，满山遍野。
Daffodil is a flower that come out in spring. The blossom is everywhere in the wild. You can sometimes you can see by the roadside, in the garden, etc. So in northern hemisphere, daffodils blossom in spring. So it's also coincident with the Chinese New Year. So it's a flower of celebration.
所以水仙花呢是代表春天。在中国有很多历代的名画家都画水仙，这是一部分。
There are many famous painters who have painted the daffodil. Some of them.
水仙花是大师殷野平画的。
Piece of art is actually is a work of the master 殷野平. He painted this daffodil. It's a very simple piece, but representing every detail of a daffodil.
这个水仙花，你看它就是有个叶子，几片的叶子，它的。那个根部呢，就是好像一个洋葱这样。这是它的花，花呢一共有五瓣。你看它一束花上可能有几朵，还有花苞，有半开的花是挺起来的，有些是比较长，有弯。这叶子呢都是不同的颜色。
The daffodils had maybe four or five leaves in one plant.And the root is about, it's something like onion. You can see the flowers, it could be come with a group of maybe four or five. Some had blossom, some are still in bud form. Flower will have five petals. The leaves are quite thick, and then they are quite straight. Some could be longer, and you can see they are curvy.
现在呢，我们就用墨把那个花勾起来。
Now we use ink to outline the flower.
我们就用这种几个颜色放在那个碟子上。
Five different color on the plate.
混的藤黄。
We make some yellow.
花的中心。
Paint the center part of each flower.
点点的朱砂。
Now we use some red to dot the center bit of the flowers.
石绿跟那个花青混成不同的色调的绿色，画每片叶子。
When we paint each leaf, we try to mix a different tone of green using a dark green color and the light green color. So every time when we paint a leaf, we mix again. 色我们就放一点的藤黄。For lighter green color, we mix a bit of yellow.
比较浅的绿色，换那个花托。
Now we use lighter green to paint the stalk of the flower.
We are 混选藤黄。
Use a golden yellow with the yellow to paint the some outline of the road.
Then, 再那个叶子上擦擦。
Now we use the yellow and golden yellow to brush the leaves lightly.
浅墨，把那个花瓣的形状。
Use a very light ink color to paint the texture of the petal.
在旁边提纸。
Some wording at the side of the painting.
张。
Yes, Dan.
水仙花呢，也可以用作画其他不同的花的那个构图上，主要就是春天的花，在个画的底部或者旁边画一些水仙，去就使那个画有春天的气息。
We also use daffodil very often to add onto other workpiece so that it had the flavor of spring and also it add the beautiful texture to the painting.